In Windows 10, you can drag your open windows and pin them to various sides of your computer screen. To drag and pin, grab any window by clicking and holding down your mouse key. Then drag the window to the left side of your screen, and you will notice that you've hit the right spot when an area flashes. Release the mouse button. The window will fit to half your screen. Further, you can recreate the same by pressing the Windows key plus any of the directional arrow buttons on your keyboard.